This video tutorial will show you how to make a bill payment without logging in to MassTax Connect. If you have a MassTax Connect account, log in to make a payment. When you log in, you'll have more payment options and tracking your payment will be easier. If you don't have an account, choose Make a Payment under Quick Links. Have a copy of your bill handy. You'll need the letter ID or payment number to complete the transaction. You have two options under Select Payment Type. We'll choose the first one, which is the business payment option. First, enter the legal name of your business and then select the business ID type from the drop-down menu. We'll choose Federal Employer Identification Number and enter the ID number. Add a telephone number and choose Next. Enter the letter ID that you'll find in the upper right-hand corner of your bill and select Next. If you don't have the letter ID, choose Next and complete the transaction. We will not be covering that in this video. The amount due is shown. Enter the amount that you want to pay and choose the payment method. We'll select bank debit and then choose Next. Complete your banking information and amount and select Next. You'll see a summary of your payment. Select Submit. Enter your email address to receive the confirmation and select OK. You'll see a confirmation on the screen. You'll also receive an email at the address that you provided. To learn more, please check out other videos on our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTax Connect page.